Three players are after big bucks, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter DeMarcus.
Thank you. Hey, thank you, Rod Roddy. Hi, everybody. Welcome to Press Your Luck. And once again, there's excitement abounding on the Press Your Luck set because it's the 12th day of the big home player game. And, Rod, you know what happened yesterday?
Yes, I do.
Well, there's no point in telling you. I'll tell you anyways. Mrs. Jessie Green of East Cleveland, Ohio, won $5,000. Congratulations, Mrs. Green. So, listen. Obviously, all of you send your cards. You got to get to grab something lucky because when their home player spin comes up in round two, he could be spinning it for you. Maybe another $5,000. So stay with us. Right now, let's meet the players vying for the big bucks today. And press your luck, starting with our champ, Debbie Holsey. How are you, Debbie?
I'm great, Peter.
That's good. You are $19,814 richer.
Oh, it feels so good. Oh, it feels great.
What are you going to do with it?
Well, I really need a new car, and then, hey, my family's going to have the greatest Christmas they've ever had.
I bet they are. Well, that's great. Good luck today.
Thank you.
Our second player is Russ Stiebig. How are you, Russ?
I'm doing good, Peter.
That's good. Now, Russ, I understand that you're here to avenge something?
Avenge the whammies, yes.
Yeah.
I had a friend who came on the show and whammied out in the final round, came close to winning, but...
So you're here to exact revenge.
That is true.
Rambo Russ Stiebig.
That's me. That's me.
Well, good luck, Russ.
Thanks, Peter.
And our third player is Tinker Reed. How are you, Tinker?
Great. How are you?
I'm fine. That is a great name.
Thank you.
Is that your real name? I mean, is that the
given name? It started out as a nickname, and I've always gone by it.
That's a terrific one. Wasn't there were you part of a shortstop, a double play combination?
No,
you weren't. I'm somebody else. Yeah. You have some grandchildren? How many grandchildren?
I have five grandsons.
Five grandsons.
Yeah.
Wow, that's terrific. You need bucks. You ready? Let's do it. You give me a buzzing answer, you get three spins. A multiple choice answer will get you one spin. Here is the first question. According to a recent book, of every three households, in how many do the women write the checks and pay the household bills? Tinker?
One.
Is it one? Two or three, Debbie?
I'll say two.
All right. What do you think, Russ?
I'm going to say two.
In every three households, the household bills are paid by the lady of the house in two.
Woo!
Debbie gets a spin. Russ gets a spin. And we go to the second question. According to a recent magazine article, which southern city's airport leads the country in the number of passengers it handles? Cowards. I'll give it to you in multiple choice. If you're right, you get a spin. According to a recent magazine article, which southern city's airport leads the country in the number of passengers it handles? Is it Miami, Atlanta, or New Orleans? Debbie?
I'll say Atlanta.
What do you think, Russ?
I'm going to say Atlanta.
What are you going to say, Tinker?
I'm going to say Atlanta.
That crowded airport is Atlanta.
Woo!
Debbie the two, Russ the two, and Tinker a spin. He won a Pulitzer Prize for his book Profiles in Courage. And was the 35th president of the United States. What's Tinker?
John Kennedy.
What's his name? Is it Kennedy, Nixon, or Truman? Debbie?
Kennedy.
What do you think, Russ?
I think it's Kennedy.
The presidential author is John Fitzgerald Kennedy. Debbie to three, Russ to three, and Tinker to four. Last question. Honesty, responsibility, or obedience? Which one tops the list as the trait that mothers feel is most desirable in their kids? Russ?
I'm going to say honesty.
Is it honesty, responsibility, or obedience, Debbie?
Honesty.
What do you think, Tinker?
Obedience.
Okay, well, moms would rather have their offspring be honest. Debbie to four, Russ to six, Tinker's age to four. Stay with us, Big Bucks coming up next. We'll be right back after these days. You want the whammy, but I know what you want. You want one of our great trips, right? Well, our tour director, the Honorable Rod Ruddy, is going to lay one on us. Rod!
Yes, of course I will, Peter. Today's lucky winner could be spending six wonderful nights and days in beautiful San Diego, basking in the warm winter sun on quiet beaches, visiting the world-famous San Diego Zoo, and seeing all the colorful sights that a trip well worth over $1,000 can afford.
I just want to know, Rod...
Yes, Peter.
Do those people actually exist on the beach, or are they planted there?
Only when we're there with a camera, Peter.
That's what I figured. Thanks a lot, Rod. Well, you want it? Great trip, six nights, days, San Diego, a lot of fun. And I'll tell you what you're going to do. The player who makes the most money in this round is going to make the most money. He's going to play last in the final round. You know what happens if you get four whammies? You get tears in your eyes. And you can pass your remaining spins during your turn if you so desire. Player with a few spins is first, tie between Debbie and Tinker. Debbie, you're to my left, you're first. Here we go.
Hey, I'm ready. I'm feeling lucky. Come on, boys. San Diego sounds great. Or lots of money. Come on and jump.
Stop at 200 and a spin. First place. Go on your first spin. Press your back.
Here we go, Peter. All right. I'm going to press my luck. Come on, San Diego. Come on. A nice trip or a thousand. Stop.
Stop. All right, one lousy whammy, Debbie. You have three spins left.
Okay. I'm going to go.
Here we go.
Go for it. Okay, Monterey. I see Monterey up there. Looks good and stop.
Stop at $300. Deja vu. Three spins. Press or pass.
I'm going to go, Peter. One more time. Come on, $1,500. I know you're up there. I see a lucky stop.
Stop.
I'm pulling for Fox, and it's a strike.
Deb, now you have two whammies, no dollars, one spin. You want to be careful about picking up a third whammy in round one. What do you want to do?
I'm definitely going to pass.
To Russ or Tinker?
Well, Russ.
Okay. Russ, it's yours. You don't take it yet because we go to Tinker with four spins. You ready, Tinker?
Okay, come on. There's Russ. Come on, there's money for Christmas. Come on, this is for Dave and Danny. Stop.
Stop at $350. Three spins, first place. Russ or pass?
Come on, money for Christmas.
Stop at 300 and a spin. That's 650. Still have your three spins. Press or pass.
Come on, use more money for Christmas for Danny and Dave. Stop.
Stop and move on space to 500 or 300 and a spin.
500.
That's 1150. You have two spins. You are in first place by that much.
I'll go again.
Okay, here we go.
Mama, money for Christmas. Come on, use lots of money for Christmas.
Stop at $600. That's $1,750. One spin left, Tinker. Pass it to Russ or Debbie.
To Debbie.
Debbie, you get a spin. It's back to you.
Thank you.
Here we
okay.
go. Let's see what happens.
All right, no whammies. I can do it. I need $1,000 and stop.
Stop.
This ought to do it.
Well.
Oh, no.
At least Tinker apologized, you know?
Thanks,
all right, let's see what Russ can do with the one spin that's passed and the other six. Here we go, Russ.
All right, lots of spins now. Let's see some big money now. Let's do it. Big box and stop.
Stop at 300 and a spin. Right. Second place. We now have seven spins. Press or pass.
Keep going, Peter. All right, came to play. Let's go now. Come on, big money. Come on, stop.
Stop. Hello, whammy. Time out to get the heavy equipment, Russ, you know?
No problem.
Rambo Russ, six spins left. Russ,
gotta go. Gotta go. Five spins left. Come on now. Big money. Stay away, whammy. Stop.
Stop at $400. That's
all right.
Five spins, second place.
Gotta keep going, Peter. All right, here we go now. Come on. Big money. Stop.
Stop at 100 and a spin. That's $500. Still have your five spins. $1,250 less than Tinker.
Keep going.
All right,
gotta keep pressing my luck. Here we go. Stop.
Stop at a lamp collection.
Right.
Oh, boy. Whoopie-doo. $705 worth of lamps.
Okay.
That's 1205. Four spins left. About $545 separates you and Tinker.
Going to keep pressing my luck.
Right.
Here we go. Come on now. Big bucks.
Stop. Stop at $500. Yeah. $1705. $45 separates the two of you.
Yep. Got to keep going. Here we go. Come on, big money. Stop.
Stop at 500 a spin. 2205. Three spins. First place. What do you want to do?
I want to pass the Tinkers.
All right, Tinkers, three to you. Here they come. 1750 riding, and here we go.
Oh, come on, Big Buck. Want some money for Christmas. Danny and Dave, stop.
Well, everyone's been treated semi-equally here. Everyone has a bit of whammy on their front of them, and now we have two spins left. What do you want to do?
Two spins left. I'm going to go.
Okay, looking for some more bucks.
Lots of money. Grandma needs lots more money for
Kurt
and Kevin
in case he stops. Stop. Another whammy. Tinker, you're right. What did you? You said you wish you didn't.
I wish I didn't.
I understand. Well, you have two whammies, one spin. You want to be careful about a third whammy. Russ? Whammy Central. Here we go. 2205.
Anything but a whammy. Anything but a whammy. Stay away, whammy. Stop.
Stop it. Big buck. $1,000. Chevy, $0. Tinker, zero. And Russ, 2205. You did it for his place. We'll be back with after we switch. Don't go away. Gotten your allotment of whammies. Now we need to get your allotment of spins. You ready to get some more spins here? All I gotta do is answer these questions. Here's the first one. Here's a press your luck wintertime energy question. What fraction of the average home's heat is lost through its windows? Russ?
I'll say a quarter.
Is it a quarter, a half, or three quarters, Debbie?
I'll say a half.
What do you think, Tinker?
A quarter.
Half of the home's heat is lost through its windows. Debbie gets a spin. Here we go with number two. He starred in the movies Fast Times at Ridgemont High and The Falcon and the Snowman. And recently, rock singer Madonna became, Debbie?
Sean Penn.
Became his bride. What actor are we speaking of? Is it Sean Penn, Timothy Hutton, or Rob Lowe? Russ?
Sean Penn.
What do you think it is,
Sean
Tinker?
Sean Penn.
Donna's husband is Sean Penn. That's right. Debbie to four. Russ spin. Tinker a spin. This famous trumpet player fronted the very successful Tijuana Brass before co-founding, Russ?
Herb Albert.
The very successful A&M Records. Who is he? Is it Herb Alpert, Al Hurt, or Doc Severinsen, Debbie?
It's Herb Alpert.
All right, who do you think it is?
Herb Alpert.
That successful trumpeter is Herb Alpert. Yeah. Debbie, five. Russ to four. Tinker to two. Last one. If you've just won the International Van Cliburn competition, what musical instrument is your specialty? Tinker.
Piano.
Is it piano, violin, or trumpet, Debbie?
Piano sounds good.
What do you think, Russ?
I'm going to go with piano.
Smart people. If you won the Van Cliburn Award, you just played the piano. Debbie, six. Russ, to five. Tinker, to five. And you know what's happening, Big Buck, so come on back. We have fun. Big Buck, over 100,000 on the big board, waiting for you to take it away and spend it and have a wonderful time. You don't want the whammies. You ready to do this?
I'm ready.
All right, here we go. But let me take just a moment to remind you out there that one of the spins in this round will be the home player spin. We're going to show you right now which one it is. All right? There it is. So if the contestant is playing the spin has drawn your card, then obviously the spin's for you. So let's get started and find out who today's winners are going to be. Let's see. 3205, Rush, you play last. Tie between Debbie and Tinker, $0 apiece. So player to my left goes first. Debbie, six spins, $0. Here we go. Three whammy. One more whammy. We'll be out of the game. She gets the buck. Stop at Advanced Space to $1,500. Five spins, second place, $1,500, Debbie. What's your pass?
I've got to go.
Okay, looking for Big Buck. And no way.
Come on, Buck. Be good to me. Be good to me. Big Bucks, I need him. No whammies. And stop. Oh. Hasta luego. Arrivederci. Bon voyage. That means goodbye.
Bye, Debbie, but you've been great, and I'm sorry you're out of the game.
It was
but
great.
You get to sit and watch all this fun.
Okay.
Isn't that great?
Good.
Let's go to Tinker with five spins and see how you can do, Tinker.
Come on. Come on. More money. More money. This is
Danny
and Dave. Stop.
Stop.
I need makeup.
Wow. What's happening? So far, it's 7-8 whammies. Tinker, you are where Debbie was. You do not want to be where Debbie is. With one more whammy, and you will be with her. You don't want that. Okay, here we go. Looking for big bucks.
Come on.
Oh,
big bucks. Oh, my boy. Come on. Stop.
Stop. Oh. Rambo, it's you and me, pal.
Yeah, I know it.
You know what I mean?
I love it. Yeah.
Kicker, I'm sorry you're out of the game. Russ, 32-05. It's you against the house. You can stop at any time you want. You have five spins. Wow, isn't this fun?
Hey, dream come true.
Go for it, big guy.
All right.
Here we go.
Big money now. Come on now. Big money. Stop.
Stop it at spin at piano. That's worth $22.95. You're up. $5,500, four spins.
Russ. Keep going, Peter.
Here we go.
Come on now, let's see some big bucks. Come on, stop.
Stop at $7.15 a spin. $62.50. You have four spins, press it back.
Gotta keep going.
On.
Keep going. No whammies now. Come on, let's see some big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $7.15 a spin. $7,000. Four spins, presser. Presser, give up.
Got it free. Got it free.
Sounds like Charlie Chan being pursued by a pack of wolves. I wonder what would have happened if everybody had whammied out and we'd never gotten to this number spin. We'll never know. Hope I grab something lucky. All right, I want to know who the player is, Russ. Who do you have on your card?
Peter, I'm playing for Isla Culpepper from Winfield, Alabama.
Isla Culpepper? Well, golly. Isla Culpepper and I went to different schools together. How are you, Isla? Grab something lucky. Because whatever Russ wins, you're going to also win. And if Russ hits a whammy, of course, he'll lose all his bucks, but you'll receive $500 because a whammy is such a good guy. And, of course, if Russ hits money plus a spin, you'll receive the money, and Russ will get the money in the spin. Are you ready, Ida? Hang on. Russ, you and Ida all the way.
All right.
Miss Culpepper and Mr. Stevens.
All right, now. Come on, big bucks. Come on, this one's for you and I, Ida. Come on, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $500 and a spin. Ida, easiest $500 you ever made. Congratulations. And Russ, $500 added to your total gives you $7,500. You still have four spins. What's your pleasure?
Gotta keep going.
Looking for bucks.
Play the house. Gotta
big
keep
bucks
going.
Up there.
Here we go now. Come on now. Let's see some big bucks. Come on. Stop.
Stop at $800 more. Yeah. $8,300. Three spins, Russ. Press your luck or quit.
Oh, boy. I'll try. I'm going to stop, Peter.
The man.
Stay right here.
$7,000. You got it. And welcome back and reassess this game after these words. Congratulations, Russ.
All right.
Good afternoon. Today's Press Your Luck winner, Russ, with $8,300. And right now, Russ, Roddy, the illustrious one, is going to tell you and our home player what you won. Russ?
I certainly will, Peter. Today, first of all, let me congratulate our home player, Isla M. Culpepper from Winfield, Alabama, who won $500. That's on the way to you, Isla. Congratulations. Russ, you won a collection of lamps from Alsai in Cycle 2, a deco spiral floor lamp, a crystal optic glass table lamp, and a solid brass octagonal tea caddy table lamp from Alsai Corporation. You've also won the Chickering Piano, one of the oldest pianos made in America, continuously since 1823, an Italian provincial walnut, the family favorite from Chickering and Son. Those prizes total $3,000, combined with the $5,300 in cash you won, and that gives you a grand total, Russ, of $8,300. Congratulations!
Once again, I congratulate you with $8,300. Rambo Russ did it your way, big guy. When you get to come back and do it again. Debbie, you're leaving us with $19,814. Congratulations, you've been a lot of fun. Tinker, we've got some nice prizes for you, so you don't go empty-handed. I thank you for being with us. And I need, before we go, to have the names read to me on the cards in front of Debbie and Tinker. Debbie, who'd you have?
Okay, I have Phyllis Kramer of Brooklyn, New York.
And Tinker?
I've got Alma Gomez from Stonewall, Texas.
Phyllis and Alma. Sir, you didn't get the lucky spin today, but you are in on the big Press Your Luck sweepstakes spin, and you can still be our big winner of tens of thousands of dollars. But in the meantime, you got it, one of these Ralph Lauren t-shirts, you know what I mean? Yes. Envy of everyone on your block, and we'll send you along with our best wishes. And until next time, this is Peter Tomarkin saying thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.